A Levine woman decided to cruise YouTube one day to find a way to use plastic grocery store bags like the ones that we always see to do something positive. Well, she did, and it's making a better Arizona for the Valley's homeless.
This is called a half double crochet.
Monica Faulkner has been crocheting 42 years.
I just feel like I just can't make enough of them fast enough.
What she's been crocheting the last year and a half probably isn't what you might expect.
This is a bag of 500 bags, grocery bags. That is enough to make one mat.
All my kids save bags for me.
That's right. Yeah. Monica recycles plastic grocery bags and crochets them into these sleeping mats that she then gives to the homeless.
They need it and they can use them.
It takes her about a week to crochet just one of these 4 by 6 foot mats.
Gives them plenty of room without their feet hanging off, maybe.
She's already crocheted 78 of them, and she's very meticulous when it comes to the process.
So you straighten it out, make it smooth, then you fold them over. Once I get them folded like this, and then that's right where the handle is, then you're gonna cut it off right where the seam is.
16 hours is what she puts into just one mat.
And then I cut them in thirds. That's two of them tied together. And I'll just start rolling it up into the ball.
Monica figures she's used well over 35,000 bags for her mats.
I do them when we go on a trip. I take with me and I do them in the car. Even going from here to out to dinner, I'll take them. It's just something I enjoy doing so much.
Do you feel like you're making a difference?
Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I brought awareness out there to a lot of people who didn't even know.
The proof is when she goes out to the homeless community to deliver them herself.
They see us pull up and they come over and they start lining up and they're just so thankful. We've had people who say, oh, we could share one. They're all about the same. God bless you. We love you. When are you coming back?
Monica delivers the mats twice a year so she can take several at once. Her local grocery store donates bags, but people all over the country have been wanting to donate as well. She'd like to see more people doing what she's doing in their communities, so she put a tutorial on YouTube. I've put a link to that on our website. Just look for my online story at cbs5az.com. We'll be right back.